All right, we are on to the final goal of stage one. The F-Type excels at drifting with amazing handling. You should test it in this next race. See if you can skid at least 5 times and still win this race. Obviously, oh, it's 3 laps this time, so I'm gonna have to hire Eric for this one. Skid at least 5 times and win. Oh god. This is actually a full circuit this time. I hope they're not all F types. Like, I hope it's a mix. You know, a mix of the E types and the XJ220s. And yep, they're all F types. Okay, I got one drift in. That's 2. Get out of my way! God! Okay, you got lucky there, homie. Oh, I got 2 in. Nice. Okay, let's see if I can get this last one in. Oh, you didn't count that? Snake. Okay, at least I got the 5 drift in. Why don't one add in the Branch Hatch GP circuit? The Grand Prix circuit. Why is it always the Indy circuit? I think I'm gonna contact WeRacing 3 and see if they could add in the Grand Prix circuit for the Branch Hatch. And obviously, like I said, stage 2 will be opening at midnight tonight, so I'm not gonna service the car for now. And I did end up watching the ads and reduce the time. So hopefully by midnight, the first patch of upgrades will be put on. Is stage 1 complete? $10,000 and 5 gold. Yeah, if it's
electric onion router and digital cryptocurrency to sell your cocaine anonymously and completely risk-free.
Okay, so for the next stage, you're gonna be at Catalunya. So I will definitely see you guys at Catalunya. I hope you guys did enjoy the series so far. If you guys are, you guys know the rules. Hit that like button, show the support in the comment section down below, and subscribe, because that'll be greatly appreciated. Become a member of Team Soups today and start burning some damn rubber with us. Also, you can follow me on Xbox Live, CampbellSoups32. That'll be in the description box down below. Until then, people, I'm out, and take it easy.